Most Wanted Single Charts. Jeden Dienstag feiern wir die angesagtesten Songs. Wer sind die Neueinsteiger und Chartbreaker der Woche? MTV Most Wanted Single Charts. Offiziell und exklusiv. Heute 19.15 Uhr auf MTV.
Gleich läuft hier MTV mit den besten Videos aller Zeiten. Also bleibt dran.
Jeder geht sein Weg allein, ja, die große Stadt macht jeden klein. Ich will raus, will weg von hier.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche.
Diese beiden Volltrottel.
Stimmt irgendwas nicht?
Muss man gesehen haben.
Wing.
Sie sind absolute Siegertypen. Sexy.
Garth, besorg es mir.
Einfach anziehend.
Nicht.
Ihr wollt die Comedy-Movies Volldröhnung?
Exzellent.
Wayne's World, Freitag, 21.15 Uhr auf Comedy Central.
Welcome back to the MTV Movie Screening Room. We're feeling all heroic this week as an action-packed reboot hits the cinemas. It's Robin Hood. Stepping into the iconic role is Taron Egerton. We set him the tough challenge of summing up the whole film in under 20 seconds.
20 seconds or less? Okay, so it's a story about a soldier who comes back from war and is very, very damaged and finds his home is ruined. And so he sets about to try and change things. It's Robin Hood and it's a very revisionist kind of new take on it.
Another new movie in cinemas now is crime thriller The Girl in the Spider's Web. We heart Claire Foy as she takes the mantle of computer hacker Lisbeth Salander, taking us on a new journey through Sweden to escape the sinister clutch of corrupt government agents. You may recognize her from a more regal setting as Her Royal Highness herself, the Queen, in Netflix award-winning series The Crown. Also out this week is black comedy Assassination Nation, which follows wild high school students as a malicious phone hack descends their town of Salem into all-out chaos. We had the stars of the movie come by to give us the behind-the-scenes goss, but can you guess what Suki Waterhouse is saying?
Yeah, I remember there were, like, scenes and the makeup artist was just like, ooh, oh no.
Yeah, all the bruises on us.
What was that?
Yeah, I remember there were, like, bikini scenes and the makeup artist was just like, ooh, oh, no.
Yeah, all the bruises on us.
That's one way to spend a work day. Head over to mtvmovies.tv for more secrets from Hollywood's A-list.
Auf der Haut, ein Astronaut und ein Segelblatt. Alles voll und auch du stehst hier drauf, damit ich nicht vergesse, für wen ich's mach. 10.000 Tattoos, die ich hab, ne Totenkopfmaske und ein Segelblatt. Alles voll und auch du hast einen Platz, damit ich...